पर विद्यार्थी मित्रों चैप्टर नंबर 4 रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर हियर स्टडी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन जनरल एग्जांपल ऑफ रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन इन दिस रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन नाउ वी टेक आर हियर वन एग्जांपल ऑन इन दिस पीरियड आर हियर दिस एग्जांपल ऑफ लाडू आ रहा है वैसी आ गया दिस एग्जांपल ऑफ लाडू अब यार प्रिपेयर द रवा लाडू बाय विमल यार इन दिस पीरियड आर हियर दिस एग्जांपल आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन फॉर योर स्टडी द कंसेप्ट ऑफ रेशियो यार फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर हियर स्टडी रेशियो Concept of ratio of two numbers can be extended to three or more numbers. Now see carefully all students. The concept of ratio of two numbers can be extended to three or more numbers. Let us see the above example of Laudu. Now we are seeing we study earlier the example of Laudu. The proportion of ghee, rava, and sugar are here given the proportion of for preparation yeah for preparation of rava laddu by Vimal and he take here the proportion of ghee rava and sugar the proportion of ghee, rava and your laddu. Ghee, rava and your rava and sugar. Your sugar. This proportion here in the form of where you are given is 1:3:2 This proportion are here given 1:3:2 Yeah, the proportion of ghee and rava is the proportion of ghee and rava is in this example is 1:3 Yeah, this proportion is 1:3 and also we made earlier the proportion of rava and sugar which are the proportion of rava and sugar in this example we know earlier first of all here three quantities are here given these three quantities are here ghee rava and sugar yeah is in the form of 1:3:2 means are here ghee and rava proportion is 1:3 and rava and sugar proportion is 3:2 therefore also here we get the proportion also we get area proportion of rava proportion of rava and sugar proportion of rava and sugar is 3:2 Now, in these two proportions, here one quantity here one atom are here same. Which atom are here same? Here in the first proportion, the proportion of ghee and rava is 1:3. Here objects are here given. But two atoms are here given ghee and rava. And here in the second proportion, we are given two atoms, here rava and sugar. Means here rava is common in these two proportions. Therefore, here the quantity of rava are here, the proportion of rava is here same in these two proportions. Means here quantity of rava is same. Here 3, here also 3. Therefore, we get these two proportions are here present in the form of one proportion are here This area is the form of one proportion as like area.
Therefore, the proportion of,
we get up here, proportion of V, then area rava and sugar. Here common proportion area we get, the proportion of V, rava and sugar is, we get 1 is to 3 is to 2. Means area, these three atoms proportion are present in the one proportion area. Here first of all two proportion area present. In these two proportion, here rava atom area common.